You can walk up on a pear and scare it.